This food insecurity and hungry children. ABC 7's Victoria Sanchez with how Virginia Hospital Center is helping families and the big grant it just received to keep up the work.
Americans on average spend more than $152 on Thanksgiving food and drinks, according to LendEDU. But thousands of Arlington County residents are struggling to provide day-to-day meals, let alone a holiday feast.
When we did this survey pre-COVID, we found that about 30% of families were food insecure.
That number jumped to 55% in 2020. Michelle Altman with Virginia Hospital Center says a $500,000 grant will help struggling families.
We're very excited because this is the way the families can take these to the supermarket. They look just like the grocery gift cards that you or I would buy.
Each month, for 6 months, more than 200 families will get grocery store gift cards loaded with $200.
The appreciation from these families, they're crying when we give them these gift cards because some of them don't even have food coming into the week.
The cards come with the freedom to choose.
We have great food banks and other organizations that are donating food to families, but to be able to give the patient the ability to walk into the grocery store and buy whatever they need. That could be feminine products, it could be toothpaste, could be cleaning supplies, things that they know that they need for their family.
With Thanksgiving a day away, the help couldn't come at a better time and will last past the holidays. Victoria Sanchez, ABC 7 News.